I guess it's best if you just like, you know, if you just chill. Isotik, that's a good point. Play something else where you don't, where I don't have problems. Where did we end? We are spring, oh? So year 3? Spring. I think we stopped. And maybe Mary, maybe wedding today? So okay. So and Stardew Valley. So is someone here who never saw Stardew Valley or never played it? Do you need an introduction to the game? Now I can see Duck Toby. Oh yeah, you never saw yourself, Toby? Oh, no! New title should be ESO loading screen, meanwhile we go back to the farm. That sounds good. I'm not gonna play a game, I'm gonna listen to Tia and make bit batches. Ooh, but drink whiskey. You drink whiskey, Izu? Really? Whiskey is really hard to drink, no? Are you really drinking whiskey? Now you're surprising me. Oha. Never played it, only watched you play it. It's so nice. Okay, but I said the right stuff, okay. Yeah, maybe one day Johto will find your Dino. You don't drink whiskey? I don't drink any alcohol. I don't drink any alcohol. I don't know when I drank last time something. That's like, I don't know. I don't remember. It's so much years ago, so I really don't remember. I'm a noob to this. I'm a big fan of drinks, mostly vodka and rum. So this is new. I'm drinking a Johnny Walker that my boyfriend bought. Except in chocolate? No, I don't drink alcohol. And I also don't eat it, Jojo. So like mangerie or something, I really dislike it. I don't like it at all. So also in cake, if there's alcohol inside, it has to be so less that I don't mind. But if it has a too strong taste for alcohol, I don't like it. So when I was young, I was drinking stuff like vodka bull. That was nice, but it was just like, you know, take a glass, make a mini amount of vodka inside, and then a tin of Red Bull. Good job. So just don't taste the alcohol, you know what I mean? I just don't like the taste of alcohol. I can cook with wine, for example, but yeah, but it's just cooking away, right? So I don't mind to cook with alcohol or with beer or something. It's really good. But I don't like the taste of it. It's spicy and kicks and I like it, but it's weird, okay? Isotic, there are much better whiskies out there too. Okay. Mangerie, I really don't like it. I will definitely go and try different whiskies. Me, how much is that? Vodka Red Bull. Yeah, I liked it in the past, but it's really like a long time ago. We got the Super Meal from Kent. It's good to have your friends. But yeah, I usually don't drink alcohol. It's a long time ago that I drank something. And I guess I would just not, you know. Probably I would be drunken immediately if I would drink now a glass of something. So. Ah, here, baby Toby, here. Baby Toby, here you go. Baby Toby is the small guy here. You see that? Toby! Toby looks really happy today. So, Toby's here. We got the proof. What did you bring earlier? Sweets? Candies, bonbons, Ricola. Ricola! What? When I was young and much more stupid, I drank a bottle of whiskey, almost, well, three fourths of a bottle of whiskey, and then I don't remember the rest of the evening. It was not for everyone else there if I could die. Oh, wow. Yeah, I guess if you are young, you know, you make a bit weird stuff. You know. I know what you mean. Luckily, nothing serious happened. Hmm? So, do you still like to drink so much? Also, do you still like to drink whiskey? So, now, like a little bit. Baby Toby is, yeah, he's the small little Toby. Oh, we have to get so many pets. So, in case someone doesn't know that, what we do here in the game, if someone wants to be, if you wants to be in a game, you just have to tell me that. And then I try to get as many pets as we can. So, it's a lot of work, since I'm not so rich, but yeah, we are working on that. I have even a TXT file with all the names. And you can be a rabbit, a duck, a cow, a chicken. Wait, what did I say? A rabbit, duck, and chicken. Okay. A cow, a sheep, a pig, or a goat, I think. Oh, goats there too. Yeah. And Toby's a baby. Yeah, we're very small, but you're growing. And you get all our love. Oh, they're really mad. Oh, Entschuldigung. Our chickens are mad. They don't like us anymore. Oh, they don't have anything to eat, huh? I'm sorry, guys. I forgot. We have to really upgrade the stuff, so I don't have to remember that one. So here. Some hay for you. Bitteschön. Tian, did you know that ducks wear dog masks? No. I didn't know that. I hate whiskey, but a client bought it for me, and one night I thought, hey, why not? Silly me. And did you try it again? So, was it okay if you tried it? Or it's still like bleh? Wer hat das echte nie, Ricola? Reminds me of not buying Jim Beam again for my lemmies. Where is Jim Beam not so good? I never tried whiskey. Never again, don't like spirits. Okay. Yeah, so personally I don't mind, you know, if someone is drinking alcohol. If you like it, why not? It's just... I don't need it. So... I just don't need it. Also, you know... I just prefer, I already said that, you know, when I was going out, that I just prefer to, you know, some people went like in the past when I was young, people went into disco and were like just drinking and didn't even know anymore what's happening. And I was just like, you know, I think it's much better if you remember your evening and if you know what happened and if you enjoy your time and if you remember what you talked about and you know, so. I guess it's nice just to have some memories, you know, so instead of just being drunken and then you don't know what's happening or what happened to you or, you know, any conversations and you know what I mean? So that's just like my 5 cents about the topic. Go. So this is our glass house. It's really going well. Do we have more watermelon seeds left? No. What's that? Sweet jam berry. Yeah, did you plant your ancient seed? Yes, somewhere. I don't know how it looks. This one here, I believe. Oh, this one? Here, this one. 21 days. I feel bad. I said I have no problems with the game and now you can't log in. That is fine, Harkonnen. Totally fine. I don't mind it. A nice venue apart for me, apart from them, for them, ale are all what, all way? Okay. I drink like a fish, but only water and tea. Hi, Dalakma! Only water and tea! But there's also a huge difference between water, you know? Water is not the same as water. So. I mean, there's a huge difference between that. Some water tastes really, really salty that I don't like. You know, the super salty ones. Good hidden? It was the only spot where which was free, Mr. B. And it's still so really small, the sapling. It's pear cider? I never tried that. That's good, casually. Really cold cider on the hottest summer day. Yeah, I would probably drink then Apfelschorle. No, apple juice with mineral water, for example. For scotch, I prefer one that has seen a cherry cast to it. Oh my god, it sounds like you're really like, you know your way around. So, this sounds really professional. I don't even know how scotch tastes, so. So everything is looking good here. I love that Apfelschorle. Yeah, Apfelschorle is really nice. I liked it a lot too. Especially in summer when it's really, really hot. That's great. Water is free and alcohol can be expensive. It depends. So here in Germany, water is not free. So if you go, like, you know, in the restaurant or something, you have to pay for it. And usually, that's really weird. Water is really expensive. Not expensive, but, you know.
Yippee! 1 year anniversary! Thank you!
Oh now I got scared. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Oh my god, Dalakma. Thank you so much for a tier 2 sub. And it's even 12 months in a row. And even a 12-month streak. Oh my god, thank you so, so much. It's really appreciated. You're awesome. Thank you so much for being a long-time supporter. And welcome back, so. I got really scared. I'm not used to this command, right? So, yippee! 12 me in a row now? I don't know if do you want to hear that? Dalakma. Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, I was really scared. I don't think you need a puffer fish. Oh, where's it? How was your day, Dalakma? Are you doing fine? Did you find time to read a new book? Okay, what are you doing to me? I peek in and see this now. I will finish up my day and start already. I was first playing, I was trying to play ESO, but it doesn't work. 9 months before you get your yippee. Yeah, the servers are not working, CJ, sadly. I could just be in this part only because of the music, all the time. On YouTube you can find Loop. Of 1 hour of this music, it's great. You just hear all the time the same. Just this one here. Tastes totally different than bourbon. Bourbon is for mixing. I have no clue how bourbon tastes. So, what I tried in my life, Inaib, was Okay, Sekt. Wodka. Bacardi. But all stuff that is mixed, more or less. So, nothing pure. I don't like beer. So, beer is just... I don't like it. I like it for cooking, but I don't like the taste. So, I don't drink beer. Astian, you're awesome. Your stream is awesome. Ted is always awesome. I just wish I had more time to watch. That would be awesome. Don't worry, Stalagma. I mean, I know you have so much to do, and you know, real life is just important. So, the most important stuff is that you're fine and good and feeling well, and you're always welcome, and I really appreciate your support and being around. It really means a lot to me. So... Stalagma, the hoodie gang. German and no beer? Yeah, I really don't like beer. It's just so bitter, you know? And it's so strong by the taste and smell. It's just like... I think it's really good for cooking, but you can make like really nice sauce with beer. But yeah, I don't like the taste from poor one. Oh my god, a German that don't like beer. Do you? Yeah, surprise. But you know, I really know many people who don't drink beer. It takes weeks to get used to beer, only drinking export or good craft beer. It takes weeks to get used to beer. You know, it sounds like I have to work to learn it. Hi, Brandanus, how are you doing? Okay, Izo, enjoy your lurk. What do you want to say? So guys, if you're talking about Hoodie Gang, as Zucker said, so I still need to think about what we could do for batches. Though, should I just mix it up and say, okay, I put anything there, just like, you know, maybe different wolves again, and maybe also cats and, I don't know, cats and pandas, you know, and just mix it? And would you find me that, or do you want to have a specific theme? So I have to maybe rethink it and see what we can do to extend it and make a big theme or something. I have juice, no beer. Juice is fine. But what kind of juice? Mix it? Whiskey is nice, as you can enjoy a small glass for a long time. Grapefruit. Oh, it's sour, oder? Isn't it sour grapefruit juice? Like really like sour? I always say pandas. Bitter and sour. Okay. Yeah, I thought maybe to mix it up, CJ, because we have now like I need more, if I want to fill up all batches at once, I need like 14 more batches. So, I have like a lot of slots to fill. With the increase. Oh no! Maru! For secret date! Tian! I'm surprised to see you here so late. Yeah, I am surprised too. The night sky looks amazing right now. Come over here. I want to show you something. Oh, that's a good tactic. Here, take a peek. What do you see? A cold, dark abyss. Okay, we say a beautiful planet, of course, right? Okay. A beautiful planet. It's amazing, isn't it? By the time any of these stars are visited, you and I will be long gone. I guess that's the trouble with being human, hmm? Yeah, Awkward silence, an awkward situation. never mind. Here, let me show you a binary star system. Okay. Great. What a beautiful night. Maru showed me something new. Oh. Ah, shooting stars. I just wanted to ask CJ, how you say it in English? Because in German you say Sternschnuppe. She's just shy. That's true, strategy member. But it's always an awkward moment, no? I mean, you know, there's something in the air, but everyone is too shy to do something, so. Sneaky Tien is a surprise for you. I will be happy with 13 pandas, Tien. Was? And Döner, best combo. Was? Beer and Döner? So, do you mean that? Okay, wait, I have to see. Brandy or Port? I don't know. Fanta Exotic. I like Fanta Mango, but I didn't drink it for a long time. Orangina is really nice. I had in the cinema red Orangina. That's really good. Second option is valid if the girl's a gothic. Yeah, probably. That was the romance part of Stardew Valley? I think so. It was a bit more romantic, no? I mean, my Maru is a bit like, you know, I mean, she's a geek, or? And she's really smart. So let's see what's, we have to visit her tomorrow. I think we can give her a gift. So, can we give her a gift already? No, we can't. So we can only talk with her. So it's Saturday. So on Monday we can give her gifts again. But we can give Marnie a gift? I mean, she's around. So we, Marnie and the wizard, we can give the gift. This was one of them? Okay. Yeah, I guess the Romans are different depending on what character you play, or? As I quit my game in the middle of Stardew Day to come back? Oh, really? Oh, yo, oh my god. Now I feel like, you know. Omaru is girlfriend? He's the girlfriend. Yeah, we are working on that. So we are girl. Also, she's our girlfriend already. But I want that she's, you know, that she. That we can marry. So, I think you can gift on Sundays already, not? Oh, I don't know, Mr. B. I thought only when a new week starts, but I don't know. I have no idea. I just thought it will be new week always. We will test it. Special streamer, yes, Tian, you are. Thank you. You're all nice, so nice to me today. Thank you so much. So much kindness. So much kindness. Your farm has really grown since the last time I saw it. Yeah, we are already in the third year of Stardew Valley Darkmar, so. I guess, you know, we played a lot. I mean, I didn't play a lot recently, but yeah, we played a lot. Ever play Harvest Moon? Oh no, I didn't play that strategy member, but I heard that The Stardew Valley guy took a lot from Harvest Moon for his game. Did you play that? Did someone of you play Harvest Moon? Did you enjoy it? Water in my puppy's dish exactly one time so far. Please, someone come to my farm. You played it a few years ago. Yeah, it's basically the same game. Aha, I thought it's different. Okay, I have no idea that it's so similar. So, okay, we have to make some space in our inventory. We are so full with stuff. Good, but we got trees again, which is good because we are really in need of trees. Hardwood. Coal. Okay, wait. Similar, but Stardew offers a lot more stuff. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I'm looking forward what they will add to Stardew Valley. I mean, they want to add more things in the future, and I'm also looking forward to the, you know, the Stardew Valley sorcerer thing. Nice. I've been playing Slime Rancher, it's been fun. It feels like I have to pretty much finish it now. Yeah, I heard about it, Slime Rancher, but I never played it myself, so, but I heard about it. Is it good? Did you enjoy that a lot? I've just bought the fish because I didn't know if we need it for some some bundle. Also, I got burnt out in Slime Venture, Gershly, but it's a nice game. What are you doing there exactly in Slime Venture? The choices you make in newer games affect the way your farm will end up looking like. That's pretty cool. But yeah, I like such type of games, you know. I also played a lot of Terraria. I played Minecraft also. I would like to play Terraria again. There's so many games which I want to play and I don't have time. So yeah. So the point is, you know, that we get now to that we marry Maru, and that I can say, okay, we accomplished a lot in this game. I mean, it's not completed. This game is huge and you can play it forever. But I would be satisfied if we come to that point that we said, okay, we set up a farm. It's quite nice, and we played it several years, and we got a family now, and you know, that would be for me already okay. And it's not like I will never play the game again, so it's just like, I know that when Anu is released, I will play a lot of that game. At least I expect it, you know. It would be no surprise if I suddenly don't enjoy it anymore, after I liked the beta so much. So if we have King's Quest now completed, and I already can say, you know, we are almost done with this game too, or at least with the stuff what I wanted to do, you know, that's like, I guess, a good thing. So I don't feel so much pressured. Sounds weird if you say you're pressured from the game, huh? I guess. But I assume you know what I mean. Oh, I forgot to fill up our tanks. You guys have a favorite juice, what you like? So like, you know, I don't know. Like I said, I like, you know, Apfelschorle. So apple juice with water. I also like orange juice a lot. So if it's a good orange juice, fresh pressed, that's amazing. That I will like a lot too. I mentioned you breed slimes to gather plots that you can sell or use craft things. You explore the world and find stuff. Oh, that sounds nice. I hope they bring something. Right now I have nothing to do, really, to do. Yeah, I don't know how fast it will be, Mr. B, but they said they're working on it. But maybe you could try out my time in Portia, for example, in the meantime. Like the choices you make in newer games affect the way your farm will end up looking like. That's pretty cool, strategy member. Oh, so Slime Venture is not multiplier? Okay. The problem in Stardew is that you have to plan so much. You don't like that, Jojo? Girl needs me on ESO? Okay. Enjoy, strategy member. Have a good evening. Could also divide and conquer many of the quests and stuff too, actually. Okay. Maracuja mix with orange juice. Ooh, that sounds nice. In Germany I always drink Almdudler. Is Almdudler not from... Okay, I don't want to say something wrong. Is it Austria or is it Swiss? Almdudler. Like blueberry juice with green tea, but the store stopped to selling it. Blueberry juice with green tea. I never heard about that. That's pretty unique. That's a really unique one. What Zucker? I don't know. I'm just asking. Come on, you can just say, "Hey Tian, you big noob cake. It's this or that." So, come on. How should I know that? Is it such a big deal if I ask that? Really? Is it really terrible? It is obviously Austrian. Why? Why obviously? Mix it with vodka really good? Was Almdudler? Really? That tastes good? Is it nice? I never tried that at all. You can ask Swan about my time in Portia anytime he's played a good amount of it. Ah, you have to start it still. Hallo! Oh, incredible gift, and now we are best friends. Ja, aber eine Alm ist doch einfach auf den Alpen, oder nicht? So, it doesn't matter. I mean, die haben doch auch die Alpen. Und wir haben auch Alpen. Und die französischen Alpen gibt's auch. Und es ist doch nur, wenn man die Herde auf die Alm hochbringt, also hoch, auf den Berg. Oder? So wie bei Heidi. So, and I'm pretty sure that's everywhere, and not only in Austria. I wonder if they taste anything like ginger ale or ginger beer or stronger. Almdudler is without alcohol, CJ. That's not alcohol or anything. It's more like a herb lemonade, I would say. Well, what are you saying, Tian? So, Zucker says, so I said, I'm not sure if the Almdudler is from Swiss or Austria. And he said, now I hurt his feelings because it's obviously Austrian. And I said to him, I don't know why. And he said, because of the word Alm. And I told him that the Alpen, well, like the mountains, which are here around, that they're like in Austria and Swiss, they're here and in France, so they're everywhere. And I just thought about Alm, like, you know, like in Heidi, where they bring the cows and sheep and everything up to the mountain where they have to eat. And, you know, so I didn't think about what specific it is. Ooh, that was my knee. As an Austrian, I feel sad. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Mr. Zucker. I didn't want to really hurt your feelings. That was not my intention. So I'm really sorry, and I promise you I will never forget it. Ah, okay, so here we can change our outfit or something. Ouch, are you okay? Yeah, it was just my knee. I just hit my knee on my table. I hope so for you, lady. Yes, Mr. Zucker, I'm really deeply sorry. So, next time when I drink Almdudler, which didn't happen for several years, but next time if I drink something, I will remember it. And I will be really sorry. Knees are important, yes. We saw it yesterday when we played our game, right? The poor guy had so many problems with his knees. Well, Austria is basically a really big mountain. But no. But you know, I never was in Austria. Doch, I was as a kid, I think, in Austria, but I don't remember that one. I didn't say it's Swiss. Brandenus, because of that it's Swiss or, you know, Austria, but it could be also like in France or anywhere, so because, yeah, but I didn't know that Alm is a word from Austria. Never miss a leg day. Du warst nie in Österreich as a kid. Why should I go to Austria, Zucker? But yeah, I don't remember that as a baby or something. We made there, I think, a visit. But besides of that, I never was in Austria. I'm Dudler? Yeah, I think Dudler would be maybe like Bavarian or Swabian, I would say. If you ask me, you know, it sounds like that. I'm loving this conversation. That took a stroke, right? You just did. You know, I told you I want to go to Wien when there's a good musical, but next year there will be just Cats. Or this year. No, end of this year will be Cats, so no Wien for me again. So, yeah, I'm just waiting for the right musical to go to Wien. But it will not appear for me somehow. Because Bodyguard, I don't want to see. It's not my thing, and yeah. And the other one is pretty weird one. I never heard about that one, so no. And Cats I already saw too, and for that I will not go there. I would maybe have gone there if there would be vampires again with a good actor, but it's not. So no, it has to wait. Happy birthday? No. Not my birthday either. Yeah, come on, Zucker. Did you visit every spot in Germany or Swiss? Bodyguard music? Why? Yeah, you know, CJ, they really make you weird stuff at the moment. So, I guess it's pretty cheap to make musicals like that. So, there were musicals like Tina Turner is at the moment starting. Then there is like from German singers. Ich war noch niemals in New York. Also German, from a German singer, the music. Then We Will Rock You is the music from Queen. Then What else did we have? Then Bodyguard, Rocky. Rocky was also a thing. There was a Rocky musical. I don't know. I just think it's probably cheap to get the, you know, to make it. You have already a story, you know, and yeah, just set something up around the music. Wait, I'm a German singer singing Tina Turner songs. Yeah. So usually most musicals are always translated. Usually, but Bodyguard it was in English. So the when they were talking it was German, but the songs are English. And I'm pretty sure Tina Turner will be the same. So when they have conversations, it will be all German. But when they are singing, the songs will be in, I guess, in English. You know, so when the songs are, when they're using songs from her, just assuming it, because that would be pretty weird. But usually, otherwise, it will be translated. So like, I don't know, take for example, The Beauty and the Beast. So, for example, so Beauty and the Beast, it will be everything in German. Everything. So, Be My Guest would be sei hier Gast, du, 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 du. For example. So. No, but I'm visiting Germany and as an Austrian for the last 15 years every day. Come on, Zucker. Okay, just for you, I have to go to Austria one day, right? So, just give me a special sign when you have birthday, okay, Tian? Do I have to do that? I don't think it's important, you know? I don't think it's really important. I also didn't say anything last year, and I was streaming on my birthday. But I didn't say anything. Because I don't think it's important, you know? There are more important stuff. That you have a good time, that everyone feels fine and comfortable, and you know. As yes, for 15 years every day, please? What? What please now? What now please? Did I visit Austria? What? You're confusing me now. Was Jutto, in 2 days will Tian's first stream anniversary? That will be worth celebrating. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Dragma. But I thought, because I thought that we take I choose a day which we make our celebration day, and I know I don't know the date. He's not going to let us go, Tian. Visit Austria? Ah, so. Was? Das heißt, dass nach dem 6. Monat Geburtstag. Why? Because I was streaming last year? Okay, so now you just know I don't have birthday in... no. I said I was streaming, so I could be even streaming this year. Never ask a panda their age. That's a good point, said Buffer. He's not going to let his goatee on ever. You mean now Zuko or Giotto? Or both? Happy belated birthday then. Danke, Orakan. Okay, Zucker. But you know, I just would like to go to Wien. But yeah, as I said, I only go there if there's a good musical. But this year I plan to go to probably visit again Hamburg. Because Mary Poppins will go away. What do we need? Rabbit's food. I don't have rabbit's food. Hot pepper. Glazed gems. Isn't. Hey Mina, how are you doing? Hello. Just a birthday. Why do you need my birthday doll? One game, animals count. 1, 2, 3, many. That's a good point. I just don't think it's important, you know? I mean, I told you, I don't think the stream is about me. The stream is about you and the community. So, you know, if we celebrate stuff like our 1 year anniversary or the, I don't know, like Twitch partnership and stuff like this, I think that's cool. But yeah, the other stuff, I don't think it's like, you know, important. Because it's not like, it's just about me then, and not about you. And I don't think that's right, so I just think the stream is about us, and not me. Ooh. Okay, I need the rabbit's food. And... okay, so who is that guy at all? Give me a second. That's the... oh, you're right, Mr. B. We can go and bring her a gift. Good job. Okay, so let's go to Maru and bring her stuff. Okay. So, and he is Louis. Okay, so what does Louis like? Louis likes the same... Achso, I always looked it up. Okay, wait. So first, we take. We need strawberries. Strawberries. And we take the cocosnuss for Findus. Oh, not Findus, Linus. Findus is the cat. Okay, what are we missing? We take apricot for the lady. Then we need a like hot pepper, right? Or I think he said it was the Louis liked also hot pepper, oder? Robin likes peaches, genau. We have to be in really good state with our how do you say that? Parents. Schwiegereltern. Was heißt Schwiegereltern auf Englisch? Parents-in-law? Do you say it like this? I'm just doing my daily wits late. How are you doing today? Oh, can you play, Mena? Does it work for you fine? For me, it didn't work really good. I had a lot of problems. But I'm doing fine beside of that. Because I want to make you a special happy day that day. Oh, don't know how, but it will. I'm always happy to do. That's well said, TN9. Oh, thank you so much. Robin likes peaches, genau. He likes pepper, okay. In-laws is enough, okay. In-laws. Ah, in-laws. So is that just so you don't say parents-in-law, just in-laws? Yes, parents-in-law, I think the correct one. It's called the dark side. Yeah, I guess it can be tougher. So sometimes I guess sometimes can the parents be really, really not so easy. But I also think for some people it's really like, you know, getting a new family or more. I mean, it's the same, like, just I guess, you know, how people are. And some people are lucky. It's the same like here, you know, in our community. I mean, you know, it's like we're creating our own family. We like each other and we... oh, thank you. Oh my god, so much Trüffel. And you can decide if you want to be a part of it or not. And it's much easier, maybe, sometimes like this, instead of the family you have to choose. Or you are inside, right? So... so two of that and a lot of milk. So, and then we will visit. I hope we can make it today with the wedding. Who knows? I mean, what Maru wants now. Maybe she doesn't like our strawberries anymore so much. Who knows? The lady is a bit tough. But it's also good if we can't get her so fast, right? So, it has to be worth. So, let's visit our chickens here before they are mad again. I guess we have to take care of them here. So, get something to eat. us. In Dutch, they call them the cold side. Really? We say in-laws too, okay. Jojo going to the corner until Tina's birthday. Oh. You don't think it will be a bit boring in the corner for such a long time? You know, I could even have birthday on Sylvester. Oh, this one, this one. There we go. Toby, yeah, it's a really evil mode. Toby has always the best emotes. How many emotes do you have, Toby? I mean, you have always so many. It's like crazy. And all the good ones. Okay. Okay, for Trüffel, what can we do with Trüffel? Is there something to make it more worse? So like the oil? Or is it just enough if we just get it and, you know, take and sell it? Or is it really good to make another product with Trüffel? Also, we have a map. Where is this guy? Ah, da. If the graveyard is his birthday. Oh, did his wife die maybe? Halt, halt! Stop, stop! Moment, please! Moment, please! Hallo! Here, your birthday gift! Oh, a birthday gift! That's very kind of you! Are you welcome? The weather's interesting today, don't you think so? Oh, that was a weird conversation. Was they are mostly the admin by rule modes. It's enough to sell it with purple star. Okay, danke, Mr. B. He alone has 58 emotes. 58. Or is it from his two channels or what, Toby? You are subscribed to his two channels? Or can you have so many in one? No, you can't, or? Besser doesn't matter a lot to me, yet to me neither. No, only one. You can have so many emotes? Oh my god. That's crazy. Hi. Do you have fun working on the farm? Yes. Well, that's good, isn't it? Is that... Oh wow, Tian. So now you like us a lot, I hope. Let's see. Oh my god. Next day we can come and bring her the next strawberry and then she will be really, really happy. Daisy Witcraft is unpacking the anniversary box, which is not good if you get translucent. You can just, there's on top of, exactly, like garishly says, Hakonen. If you go into your add-on settings and to the Lazy Quit Witcrafter, you can on top just click on disable a button that it doesn't open anymore the boxes. Just click there and it's fine. I also disabled it because, yeah, I like it much more if I open them myself. Yes, but you need 10k subs. Oh, we have almost 10k. No problem, Toby. It's no problem. Easy peasy. Come on. That is, no, we do it easy. I don't see there any problems. Ten k is crazy. would have 10k subs, I would do full-time streaming, right? So if that would happen and we would have consistently like low 10k, I mean, just think about it. I mean, 10k, that's like, then I really don't have to work anything anymore. I would really only stream. So that would be really nice. So that would be really cool. I would be really happy about that. Your horse is cute. Yes, it's really cute. I agree. Oh. So, and the second channel, he does not stream. Or Toby, the second channel, people just subscribe for the emotes. That would be crazy. So it depends, Wombat Kid. It depends. Sometimes it's depends on the streamers. But yeah, normally when I watch a lot of Ko, and he has usually like 10,000 viewers. And this can be really tough, I guess. I mean, I could not talk so much to you probably because it would just like be going running and running and running. That could be really tough. But he still managed to, you know, say something to the people, so. No stream, it's a spot with 27 emotes, wow.
Welcome back. Your steadfast loyalty is greatly appreciated.
Hey, Hakonen! Welcome back! 3 months in a row! Thank you so much! Thank you so much! That's really appreciated. So, we are working now on the way that we can get to 10,000 subscribers, right? So, thank you so much, Hakonen, for helping out with that. So, Foreseen chat? I wouldn't be one to be one. Oh, I don't think, you know, Foreseen... So, I have nothing against this person, but, you know... I guess it's a bit more different community, probably. So... 99! Yeah, exactly! Easy peasy! Yeah. I don't know. You know, even so, it would be nice to be probably a big streamer or something. I still would love that you have like, you know, a welcoming, nice, you know, community. You know what I mean? So for example, I find myself, because of that, I like to watch Ko. He has a really good attitude to his community and also his moderators. And it's also nice, you know, when the people come into the chat, they say like, hey, chat, hey, moderators, hello, cool. I think that's really nice. And you know, that's just like feels always welcoming there. Even so, I'm just a lurker. I don't talk to anything and I don't talk with anyone. But, you know, he's also not flaming or saying anything bad. And you know, that's like... that's kind of good. So. But that's just me, you know. I mean, I'm maybe a bit weird in that case, but... You know, other people like other stuff, like loud people or... People which... Are flaming or... Shouting at the chat and... Calling them names. Yeah, I mean, that's the good thing about Twitch, you know. I mean, you have so many people you can watch, just take what you want. And... I guess everyone can enjoy something and find their what they like. Because of that, I never get people which come to us and you know, are talking bad things. Because, nah, go away. I mean, if you don't like to be here, just go to some place which you like. So, I don't know why people like to be negative and you know, make a big drama about nothing. So, instead of finding a place where they can have fun and enjoy. It's just like some people, you know, I saw some streamers where people come into the chat and like, hey, you are boring. I'm like, and not me now, but to the streamer. And I'm like, why does this person stay around? If you find the content boring, go away. I mean, you have millions of streams you can watch, then go somewhere what you enjoy. Why should you waste your time and tell the person then you are boring? I don't get it. You know, why should you do that? You feel, you know, it's just... Not nice. I don't know. It's just weird. Okay, wait, I have to see now. There's so much stuff, I don't see anything. There's a slow chat too? Yeah, I guess that's true, CJ. He's a great cat cap. Yeah, you know, Eggbert, it's really funny that his cat, Leto, is always there or a lot of time. It's really, really cool that he is so much there. My cats are just not at the same time, at the same spot all the time. Toby says, I like it here a lot. Everybody's so lovely and it's always so calming me down. Oh, thank you so much, Toby. That is really kind words. Today I was watching a streamer and he rage quit because of that. I feel really bad for him. Oh, that's really so, really, really sad, Bombert. But yeah, I mean, I can, you know, I can guess it's really hard. I mean, I'm really lucky because, you know, when I started to stream, I was from the start surrounded by really nice and welcoming people and which were helping me and being here for me. So I had a really good start for myself, you know, because I was never alone. I was always positive and kind people around me. And this is, I think, helping a lot. I think if you're starting and you're all the time alone and you stream first for you know, with no one, more or less, and you just talk to yourself, and then maybe some weird guys come inside. I don't know. That can be probably really tough. But what did I do now? Dicka incoming! No, it's also if some people who start to stream, if they're lucky and they have a partner who is just hanging with them out, that's also helping. So you're not alone. You don't have to deal with that stuff. You can talk to someone about it, you know. But yeah, I don't know why people are weird and negative. You know, we should be positive and be kind and just helping each other. It's also, you know, I don't know. People are weird. I guess it's because of, you know, because of that, animals are much better. They're not judging, and then, you know, they're just doing their stuff. But humans, they have to be mean. Don't go back in a corner. Yes. If I turn on the stream and I don't like it, I just go looking for another one to watch. Make it now! Like that, Mina. Yeah, exactly. I do the same. I do the same. I did it? did you now just subscribe to Baru Joto? I guess I don't want to know how many subscribers he has just because of his amazing emotes. Whoever is this artist, he's really, really blessed. So the Baru emotes are really great. Protect Tian, all cost! Oh, thank you so much, Dalagma. Yes, you're right about all that, Tian. Thank you, CJ. Oh, thank you, Joto. Once back into the corner. Dicker, no stealing water. You're still not still Dicker. That's a good comment, Toby. Or is this not a meeting of weird people? My bad. So Dicker is not stealing water, he's conquering it. You know, because of that, I have a glass just for him. So, I mean, now he can really officially say and go and drink something. So he's not stealing. It's really like his right. Get Dicker. Yeah. Cuddle time! Mr. Dicker wants to cuddle. What's there? So, come here. Now we are all weird, we just don't tell anyone. That sounds good, Dalagma. At least we are unique, right? You know? I think unique sounds great. We are unique and we are not boring people. We are special. Days. Okay, they all need. Oh, our strawberries are good. Done. You're very boring. You mean I say the same about myself. I don't feel myself as an interesting person or funny, but you know, I guess it's all about, you know, the views of other people, what they think about you. So at least I can listen to other people. You know, that's something. So. would have now strawberries in real life. You know? Like really tasty, fresh strawberries. Oh, was ist das? Greenhouse, Tian, if you're gone, when... Was? Tian, if you is gone, when you log in next time, don't come, my foul. So, you want to steal my greenhouse? I guess you have more luck if you... Or better income if you steal a greenhouse from Mr. B. That's much more advanced than mine. Also, probably the farm for Mena is also much more advanced. Greenhouse is full of ancient food, Mena. Oha. Oh, honey. We could actually make meat out of the honey, maybe even. My flowers need so much time. Ah, 2 days. Okay. I don't know if you can hear him. Dicker is just like lying here, like. Yeah. I get a new achievement, ESO, trying to log on for more than 1 hour. Are you still trying to log in, Orakan? Oh wow, we got 27,000 gold. Woohoo! We are rich?
Yeah, we are rich.
Hmm? Summer's birthday? Nope. So, I would say then we go to the pets. Look for them. And then we will go and visit Maru. Hallo? Puff! Hi, Tian! Phew! That was quite a workout! Walking all the way up here. Okay. Hi, Jody. What do you want? Anyway, I came by to ask if you wanted to have a dinner with us tonight. You don't have to, but if you decide to come, could you please bring a large mouth bass with you? That's right, one of those big slimy fish from the lake. I need one for the casserole I'm making. Ooh. Okay, well, it will be at our house at around 7 PM tonight. Don't forget the large mouth bass. Tschüss! Okay. Tian, remember to eat healthy, or you won't have enough energy to work hard. I'm including one of my favorite recipes. Make sure to use ripe tomatoes. Spaghetti! I also want a spaghetti. Oh yeah, I'm sorry, Orakan. Okay, so what did I say? Also, we need a large mouse broth. Do we have that fish? Herring, halibut, herring, sardine, carp, snail, spookfish. Blobfish, Pike, Chup, Halibut, Pike, Lingcod. Okay, we have. Oh, we have one! Woohoo! Haha! See? Hi, Frostbite Venom! Good evening! How are you doing? Welcome! Love trying incoming. I hope not Dalakma. I don't want to be in troubles, you know. What? Kale! Oh, wow, kale is ready. It's much better if you don't have to care about any flowers. This was a good idea, Jojo. And Mr. B, I think he busted it. Just plant somewhere else. So, Oh, do we have some new seeds? So, what seeds do we have? A linguine with king prawn for my tea. Ooh! Was it good, Hakonen? Wow, belated appetit! I've been watching her ease over years, and when I saw the Twitch highlights on one, I didn't want to miss the next stream. Oh, thank you so much, Frostbite, and welcome! That is so kind! I'm happy you joined us. That's really, really great. Yeah, not many people from YouTube coming over, which is funny, but I guess some people really like to watch more YouTube videos, and other people like to watch more streams. So I'm personally like more streams. So like for my free time, you know, I'm watching YouTube videos too, but if I can, I like to watch streams. I'm still Toby corner. Toto. Judy says, I'm still in the corner, Toby, but I'm yelling! Don't you hear us, Toby? It's so cute. Thank you, Frostbite. We have to make some cleanup here. Steeline, I'm going to send you the passcode to my found today. I'm serious. You can give Mr. B your farm. He said he has nothing to do with his farm, so I guess he could use some work. And he has like the little helpers and everything, so he's super prepared, Mr. B. Oh, all flowers are out. Nice. But I really like to make these fields, you know, that's really nice. So, make some potatoes. Okay. So, pets, hello! How you doing? CJ looks really happy today. Kitty Nation is also happy. Cicero too. How's little Toby? Toby looks really happy today too. Lola Bunny, Starky Lover, Chick Norris is also fine. Manora is also good. Who's here? Seriously is also fine. Alto is, he looks happy, but we have to work on our friendship. Is Zucker also happy? I don't know, we have to find Zucker, he's hiding. Wo ist Zucker? Zucker! Mr. B is happy, you see? Mr. B is really happy. But I don't know where Zucker is, he's hiding. He doesn't want to talk with us. Zucker is still mad at me, because I was never really in Austria, you know, so he's just hiding. I ran away, I'm searching for a better home. Come on! You see, Zucker is really mean to us. Can I be a watermelon in this game? Wombat? No, sadly not. I can only name our animals. I can only name them. That's not a bad idea, but he has his wife and kids to take care of. That is true, CJ. He has to really have some priorities in his life. Oops. Family first. Why do these chickens always eat here. Don't go outside. Suka is keeping Joto company in the corner. I'm not there. Good. You didn't say you want to be in the game. So if you want to, you can. You just have to say what kind of animal you would like to be. So Fnord, you see? Fnord is... no, I didn't want to eat the truffle. Oh my god. So I wanted to hear Fnord. Fnord is happy. But we didn't see Zucker. You can be my spirit animal, says Milky Daddy. So I'm too tired to do my daily rituals, just going to pick them up and do it tomorrow morning. Yeah, you can then just do twice. That's a good thing. This game is so judging. So I put the kale here. So Dicker's drinking again. Oh, Zuckertus. Zucker! Wo bist du? Now we have to run everywhere to find Zucker. Okay, let's see. So we are invited to... Who was this girl who invited us? Here, fish casserole. Jody's house. Okay. So, let me check. So where does Jody live? Okay, home of Jody, Kent, and Sam. So let me see what they like. Social. Jody, Ken, and Sam. So Jody likes chocolate cake, diamond. Okay, she can get to have a diamond. Okay. So what is Jody, diamond? What did I say? Who's the other guy? Jody. Sam? Yeah, Sam. Cheese. Okay, okay, cactus food. So it's cactus. Okay. I don't know. Can we give them something? I don't know. Jody, Kent, and Sam. I don't know if we can give them something, but we will try. So, Jody, Kent, and Sam. Jody, Kent, and Sam. Oh, Kent. Danke, Mina. So many people like diamonds? Yeah. A lot. Can I be a rabbit, please, Dian? You can? Sure. Sure. I just have to write it down. Of course you can. Of course you can. I just have to increase our farm and make the size up. So what do you need to make the barn? To increase the size of the barn. So we needed 300 wood? Was it 300 wood? Tian, can I get a Ricola? My neck hurts from screaming. Joto, no sweets. Ricola, no sweets. Ricola is medicine, or what? What is your Ricola storage doing, CJ? So, what is it doing? Oh, how many do you have still? How many do you have still left? Okay. Did I miss something? What I wanted to do? Oh, diamond. Diamond. Beep. Hi, Pam. How are you doing? I still have one bag unopened and I don't know how many left. I can't count that high. So, let's see. Now we should get with Maru on full hearts. Oh, she's on work probably still. Oh, I didn't wait. We can look at the map. So, where is Maru? Oh, she's there. Bye. Hallo! Sometimes my head gets so cluttered with some nonsense I can hardly think. Does it ever happen to you? Your. Is that. Oh wow! Okay, now. So, we have now 10 hearts. Okay, what can we do now, guys? What does happen now? Do we just wait that something happens? Or how does it work? Why did you become a farmer? I want to make tons of money. It's more real than living in the city. So to follow in Grandpa's footsteps. Necklace from the weird guy on the beach. Ah, okay. Ten hearts of who? Maru. I do have a bowl of them on my desk, so I've tried getting to them. Hopefully it won't be like game situation ever finished. But on a rainy day you can buy. Okay, I have to wait for a rainy day. Oh, he doesn't like flowers. Okay. We need rain. We want to marry. We don't want to break hearts. It's really funny that he only appears when it's raining, or? No? It's a rainy day, hallelujah. Just come out. You want to marry? Yes, you could make a rain totem? Really? You have good ideas. A rain totem. What do we need for that? Wait. Crafting. Warp totem? Warp totem? Warp? Rain totem. Hardwood, Trüffelöl und Pine Tar. Yeah, we can make that. Cool. Oh, late for dinner! Wee wee! You're right! Oh my god, I hate to be late. That's not good. I feel really bad. Wee wee! Okay, is it here right? Home of Joe, is this the right one, right? Hi,
Stefan, please come in. Hi.
Ah, I'm so glad you came, Tian. And you brought the fish. Wonderful. Yeah. Sam, could you come in here and help clean this fish? Yes, ma'am. Here on the floor. Wow, it looks wonderful. And it smells so fresh. Of course, I was just carrying the fish all day out long, you know, outside. It's totally fresh. Thanks so much for doing this, Tian. Yeah. Bitte. Kent caught a fish too, but he eats about a whole fish to himself. The crispy bass was delicious. The breading was to die for. A breading, so. I almost feel like a part of the family now. Oh. Okay, now I'm outside. Danke. Okay. Thank you for the dinner. Was great. Tschüss. See how polite they are. No one mentioned of being late. I guess it was good that we brought the fish. I guess everything was better since we brought fish. So they could just, you know, say, okay, okay. So don't let's say anything that the person is being late, but we got some fish on the floor. It's great. Dirt on the floor. Yeah, you know, I always heard as a kid, Dreck reinigt den Magen. So dirt is cleaning your stomach. So I guess that's the rule here in Stardew Valley too. So no worries. No, it's healthy. So, just put a bit of dirt on your food and it's fine. Zucker? Will you watch Hellboy? Is the movie good? Okay, the you don't know if you watch it. It should start this week, or? I recently reached champion level in this, or any tips? There's not much tips. I mean, I don't know what you want to know. So if you reach champion level 160, then you can make your end game gear. So, I mean, until ESO will not increase the gear level, 160 champion points will be maximum. Until then, there will not be much change. Yeah, that's a good point. Toby says, don't use undaunted keys before CP 160. That's a good idea. Yeah, because as I said, champion points, so end game or the gear level is 160 champion points. You should not open your dungeon keys before, yeah, because you will still out level it, right? And then it will be wasted. Beside of that, so if you're on PC EU, I can help you and I can help you with crafting gear or anything. But yeah, more or less until you have one champion pet level 160, there's still a lot of leveling. Hi Julix, hello, good evening, how are you doing? So what did we say? We said we needed for the rain totem Trüffelöl. So what do we need for Trüffelöl, guys? Just Trüffel there inside? I haven't tried it. Trüffel und ein Hammer. Just Trüffel, okay. You didn't know what it was, just open it. Oh, yeah, but it's not so bad. How ungrateful, I guess being late is good in this game. Yeah, but beside of that, just level more. But congratulations to reaching champion points, but yeah, you just have to level more. I have to watch it, I grew up with it. So, to be honest, I don't think I ever saw a Hellboy movie. So... Hardwood and Tar or something, yeah, I think... right, it was Hardwood, one Hardwood. I just removed it. Yeah, here. I have two Allmakers. They're here. What? Stop streaming, go watch. The truffle you ate, you poor holy. We need Trüffelöl. Was the ideal server for me is the EU, but I play on an A mostly because I have no one to play with in EU. The lag doesn't bug me that bad. Okay. The tree would... I saw the tree would crush the house. Almost panic. Yeah, it's not so realistic, so... Yeah, okay, yeah, on an A I don't, we can't really help you, but maybe someone else. You could ask on our Discord server if you want. If you have anything crafted. But yeah, I'm playing mainly on the EU. So I can only help you there. We have also a guild on the EU. It's a social guild. There are no requirements. You just have to be nice and kind and friendly. That's everything. Tian, I'm going to give you this advice because I like you and I want you to stay in Pelican Town. If there comes a day that you want to ask for someone's hand in marriage, you will need to give them a mermaid's pendant. Don't worry. Everyone in the Pelican Town understands the significance of the amulet. It's an ancient tradition in this region. Good luck! Dear Tian, you're such a good neighbor. I thought I sent you some animal feed. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I can craft on an A, but I would need the materials since I don't play ESO anymore. At least not now. I'm just more lazy. You know, Zucker is also ancient advice. And when you're getting ancient advice, you're getting also, you know, a bit more laid back. So, activate to greatly increase the chance for rain to mow. Ah, okay, so we tried it. Let's see. Clouds gather in the distance. Great. Yes, Zucker is very ancient. Yeah. So, now you can guess how many strawberries we have at the end. Say we have probably like, I have no clue, 200? Or maybe, no, I don't know, I don't think so. I mean, it's only one strawberry, it's not like the blueberries where you can get multiple ones, or maybe 200 could be the case. I don't remember how many plants we placed. I don't marry Maru. Why should we not marry her? You don't like her? Yeah, the emotes are really great from Baru. I agree. You don't know the artist though. Tobi. Oh, das hier different artists. So, we have 61, 65 and 22. Not bad, though. Oh wow, look at the money, if you would just sell that stuff. So 120, 126, 170... Nein, so almost 180. I guess he will not talk about that. I mean, he probably makes the most, you know, many people maybe just subscribe to him, even so they don't watch him. You know, I don't say he's bad or anything. I also watched him a little bit. But most of the time he doesn't play games, which I like, so... Oh, let's see if we find Zuko today. The CJ is still happy. Here. This is Alfred. Here is Zucker. Zucker also looks really happy today. You see, Zucker came back. He's next to Toby. You see, they're now best friends. I'm sure Zucker just came back because of Toby. Because he can't let him alone. And of course, because of CJ. Toby, you grew up so fast. Yeah. He just got the right food, right? So, you know, a lot of fresh air and good food. Then you grow fast. Hey Timber, how you doing? Good evening, hello. Anyone who liked some humidity where they live, I'm offering to send all of ours for free day. Oh, you're really kind, CJ. It was raining here today. But it was warm. So it was warm but rainy. Inventory. It's so polluted. I have too much emotes now. I have to build a skill set. Emote set. You know what I would wish what you could do in Twitch? I mean, they already made it better, so it's a bit more you know, like, oh, that's pretty cool. So okay, is it now on Twitch or is it just for me that we have like favorites, channel, and my emotes? Is it new that they make this now? Wait, I have to check now. No, okay, no. Yes? Ah, doch, nee. Ah! I never saw it. I was just like, you know, thinking. So like here in my Streamlabs, I can also make favorites. That is pretty cool. So I'm you know, I can make like favorite emotes and can put them here in the favorites list. Yeah, I would like to have that. And I can also make like my own emotes, only them. That's really good. So because otherwise I have a really huge list, you know. I mean, I have some gifted subs. Oh, he's also written when they end. So I see, for example, this sub ends in 11 days. This is a prime sub. This is a sub and ends in this many days. This is the sub ends in 8 days. This is my channel. Ah, okay. Wow, his favorite EOS. Ah, okay. Ah, yeah, I don't use that. It, but it isn't Streamlabs like this for me. I have to wait 22 minutes to renew my sub. It's written 22 minutes, Mina? Really? So exactly? Yep, okay. Pretty cool. So. Found some milk. Sorry, sorry, open the door. Also in case someone wants to listen, wants to know where I am with my book, I'm still reading Codex Alera and I'm still at part 2. So, but I would say part 2 at the middle. Let me renew on the same day, but now there is only one the thing. Ah, yeah, I was wondering about it, Mina, because I think normally you could do earlier resub also with Prime. But I could not make that for the Esotix channel at all. I was just like, okay, whatever. I was wondering why, but I found it pretty weird. So, hey, Cleric, hello, how are you doing? That buffer you have a magic machine? That's pretty nice. I'm afraid I have to go now. Catch you all tomorrow, hopefully. Thank you so much again, Dalakma. I wish you a good day. Bye bye. Sweet dreams later. My inventory is full. No space, so we take that one out and that one. Oh, the music is so nice. Oh, we need also fertilizer. Fertilizer. Here you go. Just use Graham's Cape Tian. It would be nicer. If you could just have so much inventory space, that would be really good. I forgot. Oh, oops. I forgot all the fruits here on this side. So, now we did a good job. You want to have some ice? Mmm, nom nom. Okay. Good night, Garishly. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have a wonderful night. Tschüss. So, and all the fruits. So tomorrow, in some hours, we will go and hopefully it should rain with the rain totem. I hope so. And then we can go to the beach. Oh, we have a quest, right? We had a quest, or? So, you know, deal with you. I'm running low on copper bar. If someone could bring me one. Okay, we can bring you one. A copper bar. And we can bring him also amethyst. Rabbit's food here. I will put here the truffle just in case. Or maybe you can also take something that he. Oh, I can't make it. Or it will close at 4. Or the guy. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh, is it a saloon? It's for him. I thought it's for Clint. He wants to have a copper paw. Really? It's Clint? Clint? It's Gus. Ah, so. Okay, what does Gus like usually? I thought we have to go to Clint. Okay, Gus. Gus likes diamonds, of course. Orange! You get an orange. I have a lot of oranges. Game is missing some elves. Can't you clean up the pumpkin? It smells. Here, just for you. I hope you feel now better. Hello! Anyone going to TwitchCon EU? I'm not going there. Are you going? I know some people are going there. For example, Eloa is going. Zinni is going. Toby, you're also going, oh? I guess when Zinni is going. Amethyst. Perfect. No, I'm in France and it's Berlin and I hide the city. Ah, right. Oh my god. You're all going in 2 days, right, Toby? You're going in 2 days already away. No. We'll miss you, Mr. Toby. But I hope you have really nice, you know, good weather, and you can enjoy it. Yeah, good panda stay home, yes. Is that why we also don't go? And you, yeah. I don't know. I mean, when they would have maybe announced it earlier, but yeah, it was just like, I don't like so many people in one spot, right? So, I don't think I would enjoy it a lot, probably. And yeah. Oops. Don't know 97% of the streamers on a meet and greet. We miss you too, Vivo. I mean, there's so many streamers, Pedro, so it's pretty hard. I guess, right? Yeah, and also, you know, it's not cheap. Such city trips, I guess. You know. The hotel. Or at least a sleep to place. A place to sleep, like this. Need to eat something. So how many days will you go, Pedro? Just one day or the complete weekend? Unless you hate the city too, just living there? You could go there, Choto, but I think the tickets are sold out, right? I mean, no, I guess I don't watch many European streamers. Yeah, I also don't watch many European streamers. I understand that, Pedro. I can completely understand it. It's sold out, okay. I don't like crowded areas too, so maybe a panda too. Yeah, it's just, you know, I mean, I don't have a problem with that. I can go in masses or anything, but it's just, I don't enjoy it, you know? I mean, some people, they really enjoy it if they're just like crammed into a bunch of people and you can't move or anything. I don't find it enjoyable and it's just stress. So, I mean, also other people get like panic attacks or anything. I don't have that. It's just like, I don't find it nice, so. I would like to meet Manfaus Game and Soda. Soda Poppin? That's his name, or? Grüne Woche? Green Week? Worst event ever? What's that? Most of my list are European, except on one, New Zealand. Oh really, Bananus? I don't want US streamers. No, I just pick the streamers. I don't care from where someone is coming. I really don't care about that. I care about the content or how they are, you know? This is the stuff. Where they live, I don't care. No. I don't care about that. Why should I care from where the person is? Oh. Green Week was great when I was a child. The food was actually free. Oh, that's cool. I have enough crowds living in a city. If I go away, like... I like to go somewhere quiet. That's a good point, Mina. That's a good point. It's a big event in Berlin. But I guess next year, if there's another TwitchCon you, it has to be a reclusive bamboo field so we can meet that. I mean, we have to see, you know. I don't know. I mean, I found it a bit weird because they announced it. I said early there will be a TwitchCon. But then it was so long quiet and no one was sure if there will be really be TwitchCon. Because if you think about it, how early they will announce the American TwitchCon. And I mean, you have to plan everything, right? I mean, it's really, you have to do a lot of stuff before you go there. And I know also many people who come from America and the flight and everything. So it's a bit weird that they took so much time to, you know, to let the people know how it works, right? Farming and go to the Green Week. Love to meet the panda. Listen, there was animals on the, there were animals on the Green Week, okay? So I was only, I think I was twice in Berlin, but it's a long time ago, really long. Let's hope that the next day will be raining. I really hope so. Does it happen all? Does it work most of the time, Mr. B, if you use the rain totem? He says, Clegg, if you want to see a pandas in Berlin, you need to go to the Berlin Zoo. How's the zoo in Berlin? Is it good? The Switzerland only meet and greets, or is there more? There's more, as far as I know, one, but it's the all weekend long. So it's from Friday to Sunday. They have some panels where people talking about stuff, there are people streaming. There's also, I think, a partner party and stuff like that. But it's the first time, so I don't know. I just know what they said. You can go on the webpage and you can look it up. But yeah, since I didn't plan to go, I didn't really catch with it up. So Tina, is there a way to only take one item from a stack out of the guild bank? No, you just take everything out. Take your item, split it then. So take everything out, split it, and then put it back in the guild bank. More than 3 years I haven't been in Berlin. I should think I visited again. You like Berlin, Oraka? After the event, Cini will tell us the end. Yeah, probably Cini will tell you and you can tell it to me. He really likes to go on these conventions, huh? Toby. He goes to a lot of stuff. Will he also stream on TwitchCon? Did he get a panel there too? Yeah, it would be nice, Toxic, if you could split it, but yeah, it doesn't work. Yeah, it's a bit, you know, it's not nice. Because you have to take everything out and put it back and remember and blah. No, you're not streaming there? Okay. So, rain please! Is it raining? Oh yes, it's raining! You hear that? Pshhh! Raining! Vincent's birthday. He likes cranberry candy, rabbit's food, a grape. Do we have a grape? Maybe. Let me check. This item was collecting dust in the tool shed. I figured you might be able to use it. Mega bomb. Okay. Do you always get also this nice gifts as a, you know, and you get the mega bomb as a gift? So, it's always nice to get. So you just put it away so I don't make anything stupid again. Grape. Nice. So he gets this. So don't know if I want a bomb in my mail. Alright, I think I have a spot I have to fill in the guild store. Get some money. Kaboom! Yes, Mena, we have to be careful. Yeah, like Berlin, I made Erasmus there a long time ago. Like to visit in the member trip. Okay. If you have good memories, I can imagine you like it. I can imagine that. Thanks for the chest farming, I found an axe that I sold for 20,000. this weird chest, what this weird axe what you showed me, what which made no sense. So. If you like that, just do it. You know, if you like that, just do it. It for me it would just be too much work. But if you enjoyed it, why not? You know, I just go and sell other stuff, which you know, which I don't have to make so much things. I mean, it's a good. This is the good stuff about ESO. What I tell you always, that people can do what they like. You know, if someone likes to run around and open chests, you can do it. If you like to steal, then make that. If you want to kill people, go for it. And if you, you know, maybe like to do quests, then just do quests. So that's the beauty of this game. There's something for everyone to do. Kale here. Because that what you showed me was nothing special, you know, it was not just a super duper thing. But yeah. You know, it's fine. You can be lucky, you know? I remember when I sold my first Kuta in the game. I was so happy. At that time, a Kuta sold for 10,000 gold because it was really rare. It was my first Kuta which I found. And I sold it. And I was really happy when I got my first 10k gold. Just like that. From one Kuta. It was really nice. So, I was really proud. Good. So, do you think we can go to Mary? Not to Mary. We have to first get. Okay, first we have to go and buy the thing. So, I hope. Let's hope the guy is already there. Then we go visit him now. You can see everything in Master Merchant. You don't use Master Merchant, right? Doesn't work, you said. For you. Night, Toby! Sleep well, sweet dreams! Oh. I am streaming tomorrow evening. I will. That's the plan. I wish you a good night. Pre-vacation good night. I do, it works again? Oh, nice! So, what happened that it worked again, Giotto? What did you do? Or it just suddenly worked again?
Me, me, me. Me, me, me. Welcome back, my friend.
Ah! Thank you so much for 6 months in a row. Thank you very, very much. How are you doing? How are you doing now this evening and feel you now older after 6 months of being here? Do you feel good with your half year birthday? So, I mean, it's a special occasion. You don't get like a half year long always. So I hope you're feeling good and you're doing fine. Thank you so much, Mina. And also thank you for all the help and also the gifts in ESO. So let's see if we find this young guy. So map. So, wer ist das Kid? Vincent. Vincent. Oh, ich sehe. Okay. Wanna look for bugs, but mom gets mad when I'm all dirty. It's a tough choice. Did you wipe your boots off before coming in? Sorry, I just cleaned the floor. I lost a lot of friends in battle. It's actually 7 months, but the anniversary shows in 12 days. yeah, I got a popular achievement. It's a bit weird to sometimes, huh? So. Let's see if this guy is here. Hello! You want to buy something? There is this weird guy. Hello! Old Marino. Ah, I can see it in your eyes. There's be a special someone in your heart. Just so happens I'm selling a mermaid's pendant. Give that to your intendant and they will know exactly what you mean. Danke! So. Yeah, the achievement was popular, Johto, because I guess you gave the little guy his gift and he is now friend with us, maybe? Twitch is odd. Yes, Twitch can sometimes be weird. Also, with lately, a lot of people who shared their time, you know, their sub time, and it was always like they just did it some days ago. I don't know. Twitch can be a bit weird sometimes. I agree. But still, I like Twitch a lot. That's also the reason why I'm streaming on Twitch and not on YouTube or Mixer, because I like it more. Okay, let me see. Where is this girl? Is she working? Caroline, Abigail. Oh, she's... So, it seems like when it's raining, the people don't go outside. I wish I could do that too. It's raining, I don't go outside. We stay at home. Can't get wet. No work today. Nope, we stay at home. So. Oh. Hey, I was hoping you'd come by. Remember when I told you about the new project I'm working on? The big one? Hmm. Well, it's finally done, and I want to show you. Follow me. Dad is wondering what are we doing? She's making a robot? And here it is! Maro's Interactive Laboratory Device Alpha. Or as I like to call her, Marilda. I've been working here for a month. I was waiting for you to be here when I activate her. Okay. Well, here goes. Nothing. Hello. Greetings. Greetings, Maru. Oh. No need to respond. I've already predicted what you will say. Oh. Aha! I knew it! Ah! What is it? What is it? Dad, calm down. This is my latest invention, Marilda. Greetings, Dimitrios. Ah! Sweet you've locked yourself in your room the last few months? And I thought you were down here fooling around with Tia. Dad, I've been making this robot for you and Mom. Marilda's designed to assist you in the laboratory and Mom at the carpentry table. So when I'm not living here anymore, it won't be such a burden on you guys. Excuse me. I'm sorry, Maro, but if you do not want to be your I'm sorry, Maro, but I do not want to be your servant. In the time since you activated me, I've been pondering the nature of my existence with the self-awareness module you installed in my neural cortex. I'm sorry to disappoint you all, but I must ask for my freedom. I've decided to explore the galaxy in search of other synthetic life forms. What? Wait! Hey Maru, let Marilla go free. Your mother and I can take care of ourselves. I know you're ready to start a life of your own, and I've come to terms with the thought of not having you around anymore. Besides this, creation of yours seems to be pretty advanced. It wouldn't feel right to keep her as a servant. Tian, I'm sorry I mistrusted you. You are a good guy. I've never seen Maru so lively and creative, and I've never been more proud of her. If you've had a hand in that, then you have my gratitude. Okay, Marilla, let's get you out of this stuffy hole. Thank you for creating me, Maru. I won't forget you. I just thought about you would probably go away like this. Bye! Get her go. Well, what do you think, Tian? I'm so impressed with your inventions. I'm disappointed. You should have made that robot your slave. So is your dad okay with us now? Yeah, I guess he did kind of say that, didn't he? I have a good excuse to work on my gadgets all day. So. I accept! I will set everything up. We have the ceremony in 3 days, okay? In 3 days? I thought we marry now. What do you have to do in 3 days? Come on! Constantly messing things up and adding more things in Twitch sounds odd familiar. YouTube can be a bit of a pit. I only go there for Chinese TV. You watch Chinese TV on YouTube? Found you 2 hours here and yeah, it seems like that. You watch Chinese historical dramas. Oh, nice. Wait, Tian is a guy in Stardew? Yes. Watch Japanese and Korean dramas. maybe planting something, forget about her own wedding. Yeah, I would not be surprised, Mina and Pedro, you know? I mean, in 3 days? So on the 13th. Okay. So I guess we have tomorrow then, our wedding. But we made it. We ask, you know? So we are one step closer. I made a lot of progress. It's not bad. Do you think we have to get a special dress for the wedding? Maybe a special hat? Do you have to catch a fish? Leave a rainbow shell in the box. Oh. The rainbow shell was in summer, right? Bring it. Oh, I have to. Ah, for that was the Trüffelöl. Now I. Oh, okay, we make Trüffelöl. I forgot what we needed. A dress for our horse, maybe? Tien is getting pro and cliffhangers. Yeah, I have to do something so you all come back, right? Tulip honey! Plus haze honey. Which is more worse? Tulip is 224. Okay. No tulips. We just want to have the other one. Here we go. Best for our horse. Yeah. We have only the heads, yeah, but we can check if we find something. We have some more of the chest stuff. I think I took 4 flowers, so. I don't think I've seen the Japanese or Korean TV shows, but I've watched a couple of films. I just had to find things without going to shady, which is why the Chinese shows on YouTube are great for me, okay? I missed one. Oh. Okay, we try later then. So I don't really watch a lot of Asian movies. I know House of Flying Daggers. That's really cool. Then the other one is Wuji, which was cool, which I watched. Tiger and Dragons, but that's pretty old already. Also, they're all old. What was the other one? Der Fluch der goldenen Blume. The Curse of the Golden Flower. Hero, was it the one with the colors? With the different colors scheme going on? Yeah, they're all old. So, I saw them at some point on TV. So, what can we get? So, a daisy. Oh, want, see, we can make it a cut. We make the flower now there. In our for the marriage, for the wedding. Now we look good, huh? Hey, seriously! How are you doing? Do you feel better? Did you get some sleep? Marching Tiger, Hidden Dragon? Rush Hour. No, Rush Hour I never watched. I remember a TV show called Monkey, but it was such a long time ago. Okay, about what was the TV show? Bye, Brananus! Sleep well, sweet dreams! Just got home from work. It was okay for the day, for a change. It was okay, that sounds nice. You see? It's getting better, maybe, oh? Monkey was great, said Buffer knows that show. What was the show about? We have to go one day, maybe, okay, not now, but we should go back to the desert because of the wood. Yes, all the trees are already respawned. Next time when I cut all these trees, you should make like a path or something. So this was not smart how I planted it. Because you can't reach the trees. So I should make like, you know, we have their way where we can walk. Orca Orcan, sweet dreams, sleep well. Okay, so we have now the oil. So then we can tomorrow, we can go complete the quest tomorrow. This one here. To Tian, why? What? Why? Watch Rush Hour? I didn't watch many movies. And there's so many movies outside, I can't watch everything, oh.
Aber...
In its order, ja, perfectly set up. So. Monkey was a monkey god who goes on pilgrimage to the Buddhist monk and pig god and fish god. Okay. Maybe a movie night with the panda? Yeah, I have to watch probably many movies, Pedro. Yeah, I thought about if we can maybe set something up on Discord one day. Because the main monk was played by the bald woman. Yeah, many operas have that set buffer. That specific roles getting played. It's a male role, but getting played from a woman. For example, in Die Fledermaus. It's eine Operette. Depending how they make it, but often the main character, which is a guy, is getting played from a woman. Okay. So. Okay, guys. Then we will continue tomorrow with Stardew Valley. And tomorrow we will marry Denmaru. So, I mean, we just have to wait 2 more days, right? So tomorrow is in the big day of our marriage. We will also go and complete the quest here for Louis. Yeah, and then we will see what we will do. Hey, I also want to upgrade our coop, our chicken coop. So, that we can also do. So, our wedding! Yeah, tomorrow will be the wedding. Okay, I will check it out, Toto. So, then let me check. Who we will host? We go here. We go here. There we go. Okay, so we're going to visit today Nissa. We didn't visit Nissa for quite a while, so I would say we say her hello. She's playing ESO, so I guess it's working again. So my friends, then thank you so much for the nice evening. First in King's Quest, then short in ESO, and now in Stardew Valley. Thank you very much. And also thank you for being here, for all the biddies and the resubs and the follows. Thank you so much, it's really appreciated. And yeah, as always, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I wish you all a good night. Sleep well, said Buffo. Good night, Jojo. Sweet dreams, Pedro. Good night, Mena, to you too. And also cuddle your cats. Good night, Wombat. CJ, good night. Sweet dreams. Then, gute Nacht, Zucker. Süße Träume. Schlaf schön. Did I miss someone? Good night, Wombat. Sleep well. Sweet dreams to you. Good night, Mr. B. Schlaf schön. Have a wonderful night. So, and I hope I see you tomorrow then, guys. I'm back tomorrow around 9 PM, I guess. And yeah, I hope I see you then. And now please join all the way for Nissa. If you go there, spam our emotes, say hello, share the love. And yeah, have a good time. So, and I start to wait. Please join everyone. So, dream of popcorn. Thank you, Toto. I tried to. Okay, so then enjoy your evening, my friends. Have a good night. See you tomorrow. Tschüss. Bye bye.